get your life in order. Turn to your neighbor and say, neighbor, I'm going to pray for you so our houses can be in order. You pray for me and I will pray for you.
Go there, pastor.
Amen. The praise and worship team will now lead us in that song before I continue.
Yes, pastor.
Let us all stand.
Yes.